আচ্ছা আপনি কিন্তু নাম বেশি রাখেন, বুঝ। আসসালামু আলাইকুম, ভালো আছেন?
ভালো আছি বাবা,
দোয়া করবেন আমাদের জন্য। এ কাকা, করোনা ভাইরাস।
ওয়ালাইকুম আসসালাম।
আঙ্কেল ভালো আছেন? খুব শব্দ।
পরিষ্কার করুন, হাত দিয়ে নাক মুখ চোখ স্পর্শ থেকে বিরত থাকুন, যেখানে সেখানে কফ ও থুতু ফেলা থেকে বিরত থাকুন। আসুন সবাই মিলে করোনা ভাইরাস COVID-19 প্রতিরোধ করি।
Good morning, everyone. We are back here at the 4 o'clock show, where we have a special guest today. And this guest needs a lot of introduction because he's a man of a lot of things. He is none other than Dr. Eapen Koshy, and he's the author of the famous book that has been very circulating around DXN and other people who are interested in natural medicine. It's named as Beyond Modern Medicine because he is a modern medicine doctor. He hails from Kerala and did his medicine from CMC Vellore, and then he did his surgical post-graduation from CMC Vellore. After working in mission hospitals in Kerala, he went to UK where he did his FRCS and plastic surgery training. He has 22 original articles published in the British Journal of Plastic Surgery, including 2 lead articles. What actually makes him most interesting is he's a marathon runner and runs daily. He's a vegan, does not have any animal products, including milk or milk products. Coming from a Kerala Christian family, this is most interesting. He also believes in a drugless world. His book, Beyond Modern Medicine on Spirulina and Ganoderma, has been translated to Hindi and to French. And the French version is circulating in DRC Congo. I believe my talk with him will be most futuristic and eye-opening to all. I look forward to his answers. So let's see and try if to get in touch with him. I will not waste your time. We'll go directly and try to call him. Okay, there we go. Hello, Dr. Koshi, are you there?
Yes, I am.
Oh,
Hello, Dr.
fantastic.
Savera.
Oh, great. Great to see you. I have you on screen now, and there are a lot of people watching you right now. Let me give you the number. Now, 57 people are watching you live. So how are you?
Thank you very much.
Yeah,
thank you very much. Nice to see you again. Thank you very much.
You are in Nigeria right now, working in a hospital,
yes.
Right?
Yes, I'm in Lagos.
And you're very busy. I know you're managing your busy schedule. You try to squeeze in some time for my request to come online because we need the support and little few words of doctors who are handling patients and going through this tough time. Y'all are doing a great job. So from all the viewers and everybody, we really are grateful to what y'all are doing. So, rather than wasting some time, I shared a lot of things about you, about your way of life, how you are a marathon runner, and I'm going to take, want to know a little more from you. But first,
thank
we
you.
Go directly to some questions, if you don't mind.
Okay, go on.
Okay, so here it is. The first question is, what is your take on the current COVID-19 pandemic?
Thank you very much, Dr. Savera. You've seen my background, and so my take would be slightly different on what we are listening on CNN and on most channels. Okay, I will come to the point straight away. The reason why we have a pandemic right now is not because of coronavirus. It is not because of COVID-19.
Oh.
It is because collectively the whole world immunity has come down. Okay, it has actually gradually been coming down. We talk about climate change, we talk about forest fires, ocean levels rising, Arctic melting, but the real bomb was our own immunity, due to a number of reasons, was gradually coming down. The coronavirus and its cousins have been mutating all these years, but our body was able to take care. The need of the hour, therefore, is not a virologist, it is not an epidemiologist, it is not even a modern day doctor. It is a nutritionist who understands immunity nutrition. We need help right now to boost our immunity. That is the only way we can save ourselves. Okay. To put it in a layman's term, our immunity right now, the world immunity, the immunity of all the peoples of the world right now is like a car that has stalled. Okay, no point talking now about healthy living. It's gone. It's too late. We need five people to come and boost, give the car, get it moving. And that is what I shall talk about. What is the need of the hour? Okay. Now, why did we come to this stage? I think it's a variety of reasons. It's the environmental pollution. It is the soil depletion and our modern way of living. We are on a sugar overload. Okay. I had referred to in my book, even 2 teaspoons of sugar, you take refined sugar, you take in for the next 2 hours, our white blood cells, which are in the front line of our immune system, they become lethargic. Imagine having a bottle of, I shall not say any name, a bottle drink, which contains the equivalent of 20 spoons of sugar. For the next 6 hours, you are lethargic. And we have every 6 hours, that's modern day living. And sedentary lifestyle, morbid obesity, and even the overzealous use of antibiotics, overzealous use of mobile phones. Every cell in our body has its own electricity, biomagnetism. When you have this electromagnetic radiation coming, we are interfering with our own cells' biomagnetism, and that reduces the immunity. All these have put us in this current stage. Okay. Now, to continue on my take on the pandemic, I said the need of the hour is a nutritionist. So I shall just go on to that to complete the answer to your question. Okay. How can we now boost our immunity? Let me just tell you, for the lay people who are listening, we have the white blood cells, which actually are in the forefront of our immune system. Okay, we are now dealing with a respiratory virus. It is attacking our lungs and then killing us. Okay, entering through our nose, through our mouth, and going into our lungs. Okay, now. the lung has this trachea and the windpipes and then the bronchioles, and finally we have the small alveoli where the exchange of oxygen and carbon dioxide takes place. That is the essence of life, and that is where our immune system is at its maximal. It is maximal in our GI epithelium, but I think the maximal is where the alveolar immunity. Okay, now when a white cell enters the lung, immediately, even in a normal person, in a normal situation, because there is always pathogens from our air going in, our macrophages swell themselves and they are in a way activated. They are called alveolar macrophages. They do not allow any virus to enter. The moment they are entered, there are very many, immediately there are many mechanisms. We either engulf them or just give them no leeway to enter inside. If this virus enters inside our epithelium and starts replicating, immediately we have our second line of antibody mechanism. The antibodies are generated immediately, but these are not happening in this current stage because our immunity has come down. Okay, the coronavirus is not important. If he goes, the next virus will come, his cousin will come. What is important is we have to upgrade our body immunity. That is the only way. And right now, we need nutritionists and open-minded people who know the simple answers to this.
I agree to you what you're saying, that the immunity, overall immunity, the herd immunity of the whole population has gone down, and that is why we are more susceptible to diseases. For those people who are listening in Hindi, I will just concisely explain what Dr. Koshi went. Jo log Hindi mein sun rahe hain, main aap logon ko ye batana chahta hu, jo Dr. Koshi batana chahte hain ki aaj ye हमको कोरोना वायरस से इतना डरने की ज़रूरत नहीं है, ये तो सिर्फ एक अलार्म है. हमारा जो आज स्थिति है ये इसलिए है, पूरी दुनिया में क्यों फैला, क्योंकि पूरी दुनिया का इम्यूनिटी, जो रोग प्रतिकार क्षमता कम हो चुकी है, और रोग प्रतिकार क्षमता पूरे जन समाज की कम हो चुकी है, इसीलिए आज पूरा जन समाज इस वायरस का शिकार बना हुआ है. तो इसका एक ही इलाज हो सकता है कि हम वायरस से लड़ने से अच्छा है कि हम अपनी रोग प्रतिकार क्षमता बढ़ाए, immunity badhaye. And that brings us to the second question, doctor. We go to the second question. What is your personal experience that now that you're working in Lagos, what's your personal experience there?
Thank you very much. Dr. Severa, I am actually a general manager of a hospital in a very, very posh area of Lagos city. Lagos is comparable to Mumbai. Okay. And I am in an area called Victoria Island. Okay. It's a very populated city. And I cannot, well, I will give you an overall situation because I have to maintain the laws of the land, privacy of the hospital, privacy of the patients. Okay, we are now entering phase three. From the last 3 days, every 4 hours, a COVID-related symptom is coming in. And we have our own university testing hospital nearby. And as a hospital, in my hospital here, we have decided not to take in COVID patients because we have not been given a testing kit we don't have the isolation facilities at that level. So we are seeing only non-COVID patients. But Nigeria is entering phase three, I feel, from what I see in the last 3 days. However, I will come back to this question. What I am doing here is what I have I've been trying to tell you, trying to improve the immunity of the people who are having these sort of symptoms and who may succumb to this. And can you put on, I have just given you a paper with the diagram.
I have your
can
paper.
You put on
that paper up? Just give me 1 minute. I am
Thank
putting
you
this paper up. Okay.
Yes.
Yeah, that's your paper on the screen right now. The people can see it.
Thank you very much. See, this is my own hand-drawn picture diagram which I have just drawn an hour ago. See, if you look at, there's a pyramid on top and there's a pyramid on down. Yeah. I am talking of immunity nutrition. Okay, mm-hmm. But think of it is nutrition to our white blood cells.
Yeah.
What is what we need to boost our immune system? This is not about growth or muscle power. It is for our immunity, and this is the essence of life. It's our immunity at the end of the day. Now, I shall start off with the zero line. Okay, zero line.
Yeah.
We have overcooked food. Any food that is overcooked has lost its nutrition. The nutrition has gone into the kitchen roof and on the roof of the vessel, and we are just eating just the fiber. Okay, now, so that is to start off with. Now, what is the positive immunity nutrition? Now we are coming to the answers for current situation. Okay, all of Earth's produce, all vegetables, all fruits, all nuts give positive immune nutrition. Positive immune nutrition means the moment you take it, immediately, within minutes, the immune system is happy. It is like putting kerosene into a fire. Immediately the fire starts burning. That is really what happens. Okay, if you go on to the positive side again, look at the positive side, the upper half. Maybe I've drawn the next picture for you. You're showing just the positive side alone.
No, what
make
I
it
did
more
is
focused.
I have you know, typed it out and made it very clear. So your picture remains and I made the things very clear. So you
that's
can go
fine.
On, yeah.
That's fine. Because I cannot see it on, that's fine, Dr. Severa. Yeah. Thank you very much for that. Now, next we enter, in fact, next we enter to what we call in Siddha and Ayurveda and in Chinese traditional medicine, what we call as tonics. Tonics, and these all come into the tonics, you know. They're all alkaline. They give nutrition nutrition to our immune system, an immediate boost. Aloe vera, turmeric, lemon, ginger, I will add garlic too into it. Okay. Taken raw, even the ginseng root, they all give an immediate reaction. In fact, I'm telling you, if somebody starts coughing and has COVID symptom, all he has to do is, I've kept this ready, you know, take a raw garlic, put it in the mouth.
Wow, I showed you that.
Chew it 2-3 times, swallow it. Take a piece of ginger, fresh ginger with the skin.
Wow.
Swallow it. Lemon with the skin.
Wow.
Okay. Now, this is warm water with turmeric. Half a teaspoon of turmeric powder. I have swallowed the lemon with the skin. Now, even while listening to me in the next 3 minutes, you will see in my voice the upgrade in the immunity. It is as simple as that. If today the coronavirus had entered my alveolar epithelium, within the next 5 minutes, my cough will start going down because my immunity immediately rises. It is the truth. It is. But to understand this, you have to, especially modern day people and modern doctors, have to keep ego, arrogance, everything down. Have an open mind. This tonic immediately gives you an immune boost. So that is what I've done. You can see, I can already feel it. I can feel the alkalinity already. I can feel as a goodness already in me from what I've done in the last minute or so. Now, Dr. Severa, thank you for bearing me with that. In healthy times is my next up after the above the lemon is intermittent fasting.
Yeah.
Intermittent fasting has to be part of our life, but in healthy times, not when you're sick. Intermittent fasting is the best thing you can do to upgrade your immunity, at least fast once a week. But it is not in the scope of today's talk to talk much about it, not in the current times. We are talking of people to escape COVID and to be somebody who has got COVID to come out of it. Okay, it is a matter of life and death. And that is what I will focus on today. Now, I said that our immunity has to be upgraded. So what is the fuel that you give? What did I give with lemon and ginger? It is vitamin C. It requires vitamin A, vitamin D, all the vitamins, even trace elements, and high amount of antioxidants. The antioxidant in this piece of lemon is something unimaginable. Okay, you can't get it from any non-veg source. You cannot. It is so good for your body. It is like putting half a bottle of kerosene into my fire. My immunity burning now. It's burning. It's upgraded. Now, but the vitamin requirements are of very high dose at this moment to upgrade out. You can't keep taking this after taking a second or third time. You feel like, you know, you've had enough turmeric. How can you take a high load of vitamins? You know, for example, raw carrots, raw lady's finger in raw. If you take, you need a kilo of carrots to give you the vitamin A boost necessary at this time to boost your immunity. That is why We have a wellness revolution going on, Dr. Savera. We are thankful for that. We are so, so thankful for that. 10 years ago, when the plague came or when HIV came, we did not have a wellness revolution going on. We have superfoods available. Okay, that is where I'm going up. Almost at the top of the positive immunity nutrition is the most organically potent food that we have on the planet. It is called spirulina. It contains all the vitamins we need. Can you put the next slide on spirulina, please?
Yeah, I have that slide of, I could not pull up the other slide, but let me see if I can. One second.
No problem.
Yeah, okay, you can continue, but spirulina, people are very clear, you know.
Yes, see, just 1 teaspoonful of spirulina powder or a 300 milligram capsule contains the equivalent of 2 kilos of raw carrots, 1 kilo of lady's finger, half a chicken worth of vegetable protein, without fat, cholesterol, vegetable protein. It contains all the trace elements we need. It also contains vitamin B12, vitamin A, vitamin C, vitamin D in very high quantities. If you were to take 10 capsules of spirulina a day, our immune system will be so, so potent, so potent. The COVID virus will not even, he will run away. There is no entry into it. See, I will repeat again, Dr. Savera. We cannot match the intelligentsia of this virus. The virus is so small, we cannot see it. He can see us. He, without a visa, without anything, he has traveled all around the world now. He has colonized 150 countries, mind you. And he is going, it's scary, he's seen the Taj Mahal, he's seen the Sydney Opera Hall, he's been to New York, he's going everywhere. And we cannot match his intelligentsia. We have to befriend him. When he comes into our lung alveolars, it is like, you know, you have closed the door of your house, okay, at 10 p.m. in the night, and the door is fastened. A drunken man, which is the COVID virus, is coming and knocking at the door, but the door is fastened. You come and say, who are you? Oh, I'm fine, I want to come in. No, we are closed. There's no entry for you here. If our door, that is our immunity, if it is strong enough, drunken man cannot come inside. If he comes inside, it'll be havoc. The virus, once inside, it'll start replicating. It'll start using our own body nutrition. It'll go havoc, it'll kill us in a day or two. But if you don't make him enter, that is all that we need to do. So spirulina, I think, above lemon and ginger and turmeric, is the answer. A high to improve our immunity. But there is, and spirulina is actually called the queen of nutrition. There is nothing on earth to beat it. And due to the wellness revolution that has been happening silently all over the world, this is available. This is the need of the hour. This is the need of the hour. Okay. Now, above spirulina comes a red mushroom called Ganoderma. There will be millions and millions of people who do not know about this, and that is very unfortunate. But the people who do know, they know the efficacy. If lemon, ginger, and turmeric, you can probably hear the immune effect of what I took 2 minutes ago in my voice already. I can feel it. Yeah. This is 1,000 times more than that. You know, it is not today. I cannot. In my book, I've run it down very simply. What makes this the greatest immune booster that we have on the planet? The need of the hour are these superfoods to put fuel into the fire of our immunity, so that our door is closed and the virus cannot enter. Even if he enters, our adaptive immunity, immune system will produce the antibody and neutralize it immediately. Now, we are seeing, with folded hands, I am saying, you know, we are seeing Dr. Fauci, President Trump, they're all trying to do the best for the country. But I'm afraid they do not have the answer. I am afraid they are on the wrong track. Vaccine is not the answer for a mutating virus. The answer is in immunity. Supposing I am the virus, you know, supposing I am the virus, you know, I'm sitting and thinking, this fellow cannot see me. I am all around the world. Do you think I am so small? Do you think a mask, the protective equipment, I will beat them all. I will beat them all. Until their immunity is competent, I will go rampage. Until the door is closed, I will go rampage. The need of the hour is immune nutrition. Okay, before I complete, I will go back. I must say the things that we should stop also. That is the downside of the pyramid. If you can go back to the pyramid, I'm wrong.
Yeah, I'm on the slide.
Thank you. very much, Dr. Savera. Thank you very much. See, I will start off with the negative nutrition. That is the negative immunity nutrition. Okay, what brought us to this stage? I told you it is overzealous antibiotics, overzealous the environmental pollution, the soil depletion, even the vegetables that my grandfather ate had more potent, was more potent than the same vegetable I eat today because of soil depletion, because of chemical fertilizers, because of insecticides, and our tendency to go for fast foods and overcooked food. So now, let me go to the bottom. The greatest culprit of all is refined sugar. Okay, the world is on a sugar overload. Dr. Savera, we need bitter in our lives. Okay, we have to stop sugar. If today I was the prime minister of the world, I would stop sugar. I would stop sugar in this planet. I would stop it. As a dictator, I will stop it to save the planet. I hope I don't sound wrong on your show.
I totally agree with you.
Thank you very much, Dr. Savera. Thank you very much. Above sugar comes animal milk. People will think, you know, everybody drinks cow's milk. Dr. Savera, cow's milk is for calf. No animal drinks another animal's milk. These, the refined sugar and animal milk lowers our immunity, makes our white blood cells lethargic. These two, I have got naturopathy papers to studies to show very clearly in my, if you refer to my book, I've written the journal to back up these. And it is very, we have to stop drinking milk products. Okay, antibiotics and all chemical drugs. I'm not saying antibiotics are life-saving, but overzealous use. Antibiotic can be used to treat urinary infection. It can be used to treat pneumonia or infection of the skin. But you must remember, it brings our innate immunity down. If I am on an antibiotic and the coronavirus, you'll be more happy to enter me. Okay, because my innate immunity is going down. I'm talking of immunity nutrition. Now, people should not get me wrong. Okay, so antibiotics and all drugs bring our immunity down, including paracetamol and aspirin, bring our immunity down, makes our white cells lethargic for the next few hours. Now, going up, meat, fish, poultry. For innate immunity nutrition, they are negative. Dr. Savera, they are negative. Many people will be perplexed what I'm saying. Maybe you have told the public, the viewers, that I'm a vegan. Not because I'm a vegan, I'm telling you. This is negative immune nutrition. I will tell you something more. You know? Dr. Savera, who are you or who am I? We are just a conglomeration of all the cells in our body put together. Each cell, we have the cell of my nail, of my skin, of my genitals, of my prostate, of my abdomen, of my heart. They are all cells, trillions of cells put together. Okay, each cell has its own biomagnetism, its own electrical field, and has its own identity. All our cells are in communication with each other. Okay, the loss of communication between the cells is the root cause of all ailments. You get it in one way. Okay, you understand? Okay, yeah. Now, whether it is halal meat, yeah, is any meat, all meat, fish, the animal is killed before we can get it on our plate. Okay, the animal also has all the cells in the body. They are all crying and crying. They are crying for their life when they are killed. Okay, I shall say no more. We are actually eating those cells which were crying for their last period of life. There is no vitality in them. Okay, there is no vitality. That alone gives us a negative nutrition. Let me not talk more about it. Okay, I will go back to the zero nutrition. Okay, overcooked food. I said once again, don't overcook food. Eat it raw or semi-cooked. Whatever you eat. Yeah. Yeah. So
this.
Thank you, Dr. Savera.
There's so much from to learn from you. There's so much that you're sharing. It's really wonderful. We're just a few minutes away from our show getting close. But I would like to summarize what you said. The pyramid, the two pyramids, one in the upright position and the other, the reflection of that, is very vital. So let me summarize that in Hindi to the people. There are a lot of audiences in Hindi also. तो जो व्यक्ति अभी डॉक्टर इपन कोशी की बातें सुना उन्होंने ये देखो उन्होंने एक चार्ट बनाया हुआ है इम्यूनिटी न्यूट्रिशन अपनी रोग प्रतिकार क्षमता का जो खाना होता है वो देना चाहिए मतलब एक सोल्जर को जैसे एम्बुनेशन की गोला बारूद की ज़रूरत होती है वैसे अपने शरीर के जो सेल्स होते हैं उसको गोला बारूद की ज़रूरत होती है और वो मिलता है तुमको खाने से। और उन्होंने जैसे चार्ट बनाया है वो उसमें बताया गया कि हरी सब्जियाँ ये सब चीज़ें कैसे हेल्प करती। फिर उन्होंने एलोवेरा और उन्होंने यही शो पे आज लेमन जिंजर मतलब नींबू, फिर जिंजर अदरक जिसको बोलते हैं, फिर हल्दी और ये खा के दिखाया हमारे सामने पूरा का पूरा। और फिर उन्होंने कहा कि उपवास करने का फ़ायदा कितना है। और सबसे ऊपर अगर उन्होंने दो चीज़ों का नाम लिया है, सबसे ऊपर अगर आप देखोगे चार्ट पे तो वो है स्पिरुलिना और ऋषि मशरूम हमारा गैनोडर्मा। और इसीलिए ये आप समझो कि आपके शरीर को अच्छा पोषण देने के लिए आपको सप्लीमेंट्स लेने पड़ेंगे। हम ये प्रोग्राम को और थोड़ा 5-10 मिनट एक्सटेंड करेंगे। हमारे पास और 3 सवाल है, मुझे मालूम है कि डॉक्टर आई हैव अ फ्यू मोर क्वेश्चंस, वी गोइंग टू एक्सटेंड दिस प्रोग्राम फॉर अनदर 10 मिनट्स एंड आई हैव 3 questions still remaining for you. My motto is to ask 5 questions, so I'm going to ask you. I won't leave you like that. So my third question is, modern medicine doctors are always talking about of evidence-based medicine and seek for clinical trials and publications. How would you answer them?
Thank you very much, Dr. Savera. Thank you very much for that question. Okay, I can answer myself because I have published a lot of papers myself in the British Journal of Plastic Surgery. As I'm talking of 15, 16 years ago, okay, in the late 90s. And see, I will tell you something. I will refer to one of my own modern medicine evidence-based papers, okay, which was a lead article of that issue of British Journal of Plastic Surgery in 2000 March, okay. I looked at 106 cases of pediatric transcranial surgeries, okay, and over a 6-year period, and I made a protocol on how to lessen the time of surgery, how to have better outcomes. This was the lead article, Dr. Savera. It was just 106 cases. This Ayurveda, our nutrition medicine, the Chinese traditional medicine, existed from 3,000 years before Christ. Mm-hmm. It's over 5,000 years old. Modern medicine is hardly 120 years old. I have got a lead article with a cohort case, 106 cases, okay, and which is very good. There was something that came out of it. Otherwise, nobody gets a lead article in the British Journal of Plastic Surgery unless there is something in it, something very much in it. Dr. Savera, what are you talking of evidence-based medicine when there is something that has lasted for 5,000 years, 500 generations or more? Only truth can last. Only truth can last. This is not even a question. This is not. There is no. It is very simple. It is the truth. There is nothing more to say, Dr. Savera. There is nothing more.
आई अग्री, आई एब्सोल्युटली अग्री टू इट। और इनका कहना है कि जो डॉक्टर्स ये वो सबूत मांगते हैं कि व्हाट क्या होना चाहिए, तो उनके लिए तो 5,000 साल पुराना जो सबूत है हमारा अस्तित्व है कि हम निसर्ग से चीज़ें लेके खाते पीते हैं और उसी से हमने अब तक जिए हैं, तो उस डर ये नहीं है कि हम क्या निसर्ग से ली हुई चीज़ों से जी सकते हैं कि नहीं, इम्यून सिस्टम बढ़ा सकते हैं कि नहीं, इसके लिए कोई रिसर्च पेपर की ज़रूरत नहीं है। वी गो टू द 4th question। You are saying immunity is the key. Can you share how one can simply build one's immunity in 1 minute? Can you answer that question?
Yes. Thank you, Dr. Savera. See, it will sound very basic, but to build up one's immunity, I think the most important point is to maintain the circadian rhythm of life. Okay, you have to sleep early and get up early. Get up very early and everything should be finished before sunrise. Your bath, your exercise, everything should be finished before sunrise. This is the basic, and that day's immunity will be total if you have done that. The day you have not slept early, the day you have overslept, you're gone. That day's immunity is gone. And it is as simple as that. The circadian rhythm is so very important. Eating moderately, okay? Eating moderately, oxygenating your body at least once a day. Okay, at least once a day for 30 minutes to 40 minutes. All our body cells needs oxygenation. Eating the right food, eating alkaline food. We have the wellness superfoods available. Resort to them now. Take them. Keep your body alkaline. And then most importantly, of course, overzealous use of drugs. Please don't do overzealous antibiotics, going for every small headache, going for paracetamol, aspirin, all these. And overzealous use of mobile phones. Keep your body, try and keep the body biomagnetism intact. And these are all. But the need of the hour is immediate immune raise that we need now. Okay, but these are in the long run. And as I said before, intermittent fasting has to be in our life. It upgrades your immunity in a big way.
Now here, I would like to add, Dr. Koshi, that at just a few months back, Dr. Lim came up with the concept of Shunya. In Shunya, we teach basically the same thing. We teach discipline, get up early, sleep on time, concentrate on the food habits. What do you think? How do you act? What do you behave? What kind of thoughts you do? Everything. And this is the next booster that Dr. Lim has brought into DXN. That is Shunya practice. And this is amazing. So it matches with exactly what you're saying. So let's move to the last question and before we wrap up. And the question is, any final message for the viewers from your side?
Yes. Thank you very much. I will say everybody is in a panic mode now. So support our leaders, support our chief ministers. They are all wanting us to do well. Support our leaders, support our prime ministers. Let us go with them. Everybody wants us to do well. But keep my immunity chart in mind. Okay, whatever I have written in that chart as a negative, just stop it. Stop sugar from today. Stop milk. Stop animal products, stop animal meat, fish, poultry. Don't overcook your food. Resort to an alkaline nutrition and your immunity will be tops. Even if the coronavirus comes into you, it will not enter your door because your door is locked with your alveolar macrophages, which are of top immunity. Thank you very much.
Great.
Thank you very much.
Dr. Koshi, you have done a fantastic job. We have almost 200 people watching you live. And I'm sure this video remains on Facebook and it will go viral. It will be helping a lot of people to understand that there is nothing to fear. And looking at a person like you, so cheerful and happy and joyous, being a doctor under so much stressful situation, I think you're the only one. And being a marathon runner, today you have been locked up. But I know sure this feeling of the marathon in you, the marathoner in you will take this up also and you'll fight up well. So I will need you again in some other, we'll do a second interview also where you teach us more. We let the people know a lot. Okay, so thank you so much once again for coming on live on my Facebook channel. We see you again. Thank you so much, Dr. Koshi.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
So, ladies and gentlemen, that was Dr. Koshi, and it was great to see that Dr. Koshi was there to guide us. वो उन्हों just जो लोग हिंदी सुनने वाले रहेंगे उनको मैं short में brief करना चाहता हूँ कि Dr. Koshi ने ये बताया कि आपकी रोग प्रतिकार क्षमता ही आपको ये और आने वाले अनेक जो व्याधि होने वाले हैं वायरस से या फंगस से या बैक्टीरिया से इसको बचाने के लिए आपके पास एक ही इलाज है आपकी इम्यूनिटी बढ़ाना. अब वक्त हो चुका है ऑलरेडी हम 8 मिनट आगे चले हैं. हमारा नेक्स्ट प्रोग्राम बहुत जल्दी शुरू होने वाला है. मैं आप लोगों को बताना चाहता हूँ कि आज डॉक्टर लिम आने वाले 5 बजे यही चैनल पर इसी जगह पर जहाँ पर हम सवाल जवाब लेंगे क्योंकि 4.4 शून्य का हमारा नेक्स्ट सेशन हो रहा है. प्लीज़ स्टे ट्यून्ड. आप आ जाइए 5 बजे हम फिर से शुरू करेंगे. तब तक के लिए थैंक यू. एंड फॉर पीपल हु हैव जॉइंड अक्रॉस द ग्लोब आई वांट टू टेल यू दैट एट 5 o'clock डॉक्टर लिम इज गोइंग टू कम ऑनलाइन एंड गोइंग टू हैव अ चैट फॉर दोज शून्य प्रैक्टिशनर्स हु आर डूइंग दिस 21-day रिट्रीट विथ मी. दे कैन कम ऑनलाइन एंड आस्क अ क्वेश्चन टू डॉक्टर लिम एंड डॉक्टर लिम विल टीच अस. ओके, टिल देन Take care, stay at home, and God bless. Namaste.
Dr. Lim's vision has been to make these outstanding health products made from Ganoderma, also known as Lingzi, accessible in the whole world, using a unique marketing strategy called One World, One Market.
नोवल कोरोना वायरस बीमारी को फैलने से रोका जा सकता है. खांसी और छींक के बाद और बच्चे को छूने से पहले अपने हाथों को साबुन से धोकर इसे फैलने से रोक सकते हैं.
वो डॉक्टर साहब हैं, भाई साहब खांसी और बुखार था, सोचा चेक करवा लूं.
बेड नंबर 22 का ट्रिप चेंज करो.
नोवल कोरोना वायरस बीमारी को फैलने से रोका जा सकता है। बुखार के साथ खांसी और छींक होने पर तुरंत नजदीकी हेल्थ क्लिनिक या केंद्र जाएं।